Hi, my name is Beata. I'm the third child of BebeCool. I'm more into science.
Oh, you're doing science.
Yeah, I'm in S1.
S1.
Yeah, I'll be in S2 by now, but COVID. I'm more into biology. I like biology, I like chemistry. Want to manufacture a lot of things when I grow up, be a doctor, that stuff. I'm in Gayaza High School. Yeah. My dad, in one word, hardworking. People ask me if I live with dad because, like, I don't act like I live with my dad. People expect kids to be like big out there and humble, that stuff. But my dad's the only reason I'm humble. He teaches me, he sits me down and talks to me, teaches me about the world and that stuff. He told me like I should be my own person and that stuff. He teaches everyone that basically. I'm not on social media, but I keep up with news sometimes, okay. Like family gossip. But I'm not on any platform on social media.
Oh, really?
Not any. I'm so young, too young to be exposed to that. Food and air. Papa, you promised to take me to Aristock. There's this collection of novels I've been wanting to read. You haven't been buying it for me. I'm so waiting for that bookshelf so I can put my collection there.
Okay.
I'm a really, really, really big bookworm.
Okay.
That's one thing the whole family knows about me. I get it from my granddad. I'm going to run you broke. I've been saying it and I'll say it here. I'm going to run you broke. I still need to finish the Wimpy Kid collections. There's a new collection coming out soon. I'm keeping up with all these novels I want. I have a list of over, it's becoming 83 now. I recently started it this month. There are over 83 books on my wish list.